Hi, I'm Bernie Thompson. I'm the founder of Pluggable Technologies. So we've been able to do multi-monitor setups like this for quite a while. If you have one like this, you've probably been using something like our USB graphics adapters based on DisplayLink technology that work back with USB-A, the USB connector we're all familiar with. If you're using these adapters, you know that they're great for kind of web and application use, but if you're going to try to do something like this where you have every pixel on the screen changing at every moment, gaming is another scenario, you need that kind of capability. DisplayLink is not the right solution for you. Here we have a Thunderbolt 3 graphics adapter with two video outputs. It also works in a slightly different way. The USB graphics adapter involves a driver, and it involves only the pixels that are changing or going over the USB wire, and then the graphics hardware is refreshing the screen from that. Here with the Thunderbolt 3 adapter, we actually have native DisplayPort piped straight from the GPU of the laptop, straight over the Thunderbolt 3 cable, and out to the monitor, DisplayPort the whole way. And we also have a HDMI adapter that then at the last hop, right before the monitor, converts that DisplayPort signal to HDMI. And as you can see, we're showing two videos, full quality. This one's a 4K, at a kind of perfect frame rate, the same as you'd have with any kind of monitor that is directly connected to your system from a video port straight off the laptop. So really, this is the first time in many cases that you're able to have, with just a single cable, two monitors at the full performance of the GPU. If you want to add additional monitors after this, you have to now switch over to adding in some DisplayLink monitors, which, again, are extremely flexible. You can add a lot of them, up to six, but they're lower performance. If you have one of the latest sixth generation Intel CPUs or later, and a system that supports Thunderbolt 3, and it's a system that has been updated to the latest Thunderbolt 3 firmware, because there are some early Thunderbolt 3 systems that will not work until they're updated. But if those things are true and you're really excited about having kind of the highest end, the highest performance graphics technology, our new pluggable Thunderbolt 3 dual head adapters are among the first to take advantage of this new capability, this greater throughput, this 40 gigabit per second performance, and you're able to do amazing things like this. You know, we would always have gamers ask, I want to do multiple monitors with gaming, and we always had to tell them no. Well, now we're able to say yes with this solution. Through just a single USB-C cable, you're able to get your extra monitors, and you'll notice no frame rate difference from any other external monitor connected through a dedicated video connector on your laptop. So there you go. If you want to drive two 4K displays at full 60 hertz performance and the full performance of your GPU, able to do video, able to do gaming, this is a solution that was never possible before and is possible now with the pluggable Thunderbolt 3 dual display adapters. We've got the DisplayPort version, we've got the HDMI version, and if you have a Thunderbolt 3 capable system, these are an awesome solution for you. If you have any questions at all, we'd love to hear from you. We'll try to answer them. Just comment below. And thanks again for going out of your way for pluggable products. So here we have the pluggable triple display docking station. Previously, when we had this as a Kickstarter, called this the ultimate docking station. And that actually kind of goes to the heart of what we've done with it.
Despite USB Type-C and Thunderbolt 3 sharing the same connector, there are some subtle differences between the two in terms of features and functionality.